You should see yourself. You have any idea what you look like right at this moment, Spike?
What?
A ravenous beast. The same blood runs through both of us. The blood of a beast who wanders, hunting for the blood of others.
I've bled all that kind of blood away.
Then why are you still alive?
Change man, switch lanes with arranged plans. Till one day I decided to up and arrange trans. Port from the place that I was ported. Whole brain got mangled, chained up and distorted. Disoriented, I made this location like a fortress. A dungeon full of torture. Days of unemployment, no enjoyment. Just the sweet release of my own torment. But I still state it as a place of great importance. Cause that's where I heard the start gun. I swear to God it made my heart jump. Every cell seemed to charge up. And all the pain had been inflamed and charred to dust, ashes in the wind. The past isn't my friend, but that's where I found the most passionate person that clashes with the clouds and always holds me down. So I live every moment and never have a doubt.
Yeah, nah, man, I had a great time, man. Yeah, I'm just gonna try to go home and just get some sleep, you know what I mean, man? I'll see you soon.
I was lost, but now I'm found. How? Perhaps it was the crowds or the pins projecting nouns. But wait, I'm introverted and hate writing in cursive. Even now I still force a smile. Wow. I can count on one hand the things that make this life worth it. Those things are perfect, but I'm worthless and don't deserve them. Quite certain these serpents slide in my pathways. Dad jokes and ashtrays get me through the bad days. It'll all be okay.
No it won't.
That's just what people say when they care, but I know they don't.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm tired, I promise. Sometimes my mind wanders off and resides in the darkness. But ironically, those moments are when I'm the calmest. Even though I think about everything I failed to accomplish.
Well, what's wrong?
I don't know, and that's me being honest. But if I had to guess, the problem is me being conscious.
Good night.